So guys, Icon here, and I'll try this new game out called Control. Taas na reviews niya, maganda yung feedback. So I had to buy one, kaso wala nang physical copy, so I had to buy a digital edition. And I'll give you guys a glimpse of the first, siguro 15, 10 to 15 minutes of the game. So tara. Okay. Well, yung story na alam ko is you're this girl who just became the director of this Bureau of Investigation type of place. Weird shit happens. So let's see. It's a shooter game from Remedy Games, the ones who made Max Payne, Alan Wake, Quantum Break, parang ganun. Let's go, let's go.
This is gonna be weirder than usual. Can't be helped. You called me. So here I am. I know I shut you out sometimes. I'm always glad to hear from you. It's just that I get my hopes up. So many times it's led to nothing. I found nothing. It's like we live in a room, and there's a poster on the wall. We stare at it, and we think that's the whole world. The room. And the poster. The picture's something nice. A landscape, a famous person. Like in that movie. What is it called? The prison movie. The room's a cell, and the picture, it's different for each of us. It can be beautiful or terrible, but we're all transfixed. But it's all a lie. Something to distract us from the truth. They're lying to us. We're lying to ourselves. The room's not the world. The world is much bigger and much stranger. There's a hole hidden behind that poster that leads to the real world. We all feel safe in that room. But sometimes something crawls out from behind the poster. Then the ones that see it happen freak out and try to forget what they saw. I'm here. Why did you bring me here?
Okay, so we're in
Anyone
control.
here?
Guys, this is a third person, I think, horror shooter. Well, psychological horror shooter, parang ganun. And let's start the game. Okay. Whoa. Snap. Nothing, 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 nothing. Wala. It's a typical government place. Okay, sprint.
How
Controls
have you
are
been doing?
okay.
All these years, I've been looking for them, and they were
Yeah, just
hiding in
scary, yeah.
plain sight.
Where am I going? Collectible. Ah, the lighting. Yun, yun, yun.
Hello? Hey, excuse me.
Wala. Ayun.
There you are. Hierra Patacho. Chanito. doctor's assistant. You need to go to the interview. Go that way to the elevator.
Thanks. Elevator that way. Got it.
Very good. I'm out. Janitor. You were for me. You can say I sent you.
What?
Don't hire you. Relevant. There'll be work for the axe. Take them behind the salmon.
What the fuck?
We've done enough night shift loner jobs to know it makes us come off weird. Ati the janitor is a friendly face in my book.
Not friendly. Sobrang obvious.
The cell and the poster. I was 11 years old the first time I saw it behind the poster. They told me I imagined it. I've been trying to pull it down ever since. Will you help?
What? Intro pa lang yun? Okay. Weird game. But I likes. Ganda ng concept. A good game, huh? It has a generic title.
Did I lose you there for a moment?
Nope.
You know, my baby brother, Dylan. 17 years since the men of this bureau took him.
Okay. No clearance. Something's weird. Oops. Ano yun? Let's go find out.
Shit. Shit. You want me to pick it up? The murder weapon? Really?
Am I a guardian angel? We shall see. Sorry, bro. Get the gun. The fuck.
And there goes the poster.
Objects of power can cause or be results of AWE's altered world events, intrusions upon the perceived reality. Now, the service weapon is, of course, a prime example of an OOP, a very powerful one. Ingrained in the Bureau's DNA, a key component in our prime candidate program. Come out of that Russian roulette a winner and you, you're it.
Shit is weird. Let's go. Wala pang gun. Oy, tutorial. There's the jump. Ayun. Oh, niyan. Bruh. Melee, okay. Fight. The hell? What? I have powers. Alchemy, bro. Full metal alchemist. Okay. Oh, I heard it. Okay.
Now I have her.
Wala reload. Ooh, auto reload. Okay. Ah! Ah! Yun, yun. Got him. Yun. Okay. Like the thermal clips in Mass Effect 2? 2 or 3 yata. Ah! Fight me! Melee! Yes, sir! Wala pang dodge? Wala pang dodge. Ah! Lucky! Yeah! Melee! Yun, oh. May barrel. Yes, sir. Oops, oops, oops. Yun. Sino yun? Where you at, hater? Uhoy! Ah, palaban. Yun. Okay. Back to reality.
Something's coming. This threat. An attack. Duty as director. Keep the Bureau safe.
Did you hear that? It's the dead man. Right after the pyramid spoke to me, and it was just noise, and I understood every word. And this gun's alive. You know what? I'm happy. Happy to be here.
What?
Things are quieted down outside. Is it safe to go?
So I like the game that's got you straight into the action. Very straightforward, and let's fight. Holy the guard. Oh god. Sige, sige, sige. Fight. Ano yan? Ano yan? Gags. Ay, wala pala reload. Got him. Oh, his guard. Drop restore health. Okay. Okay. Weird. Oi, Mike, what's up? Hindi pala naka-off notif ko. The game is scary, man. Let's go, let's go. Where's the janitor? Oh shit, ano to?
Secure line of communication. Guide us. Reach the hotline.
Where is the hotline?
The hotline, says the dead man.
Fuck.
Okay.
What? I'm guessing this game doesn't have any cover system. Hindi ko kayo, boys. Me! You know. I like it! Oh shit, nun. Oh, saan yun? Fuck. Ah, fuck! Headshot, sir. Holy shit. Dami. Buti lang shooter me. My God, my office mates. Ganyan. Do you hear the voices, guys? Medyo freaky siya. Fuck, office mates ko. This is weird. Ayun yun. Fight. Okay. Medyo weird lahat. I have powers bigla. The hell? Wait, ba't ko sinara? Further into the bureau. Wala bang menu to? Wala pa. Okay. Where is director's office? Saan ako pupunta? Maybe here? Oh! Wait lang.
Hissing sound that tried to invade me earlier. The hiss.
The hiss.
Burrowing into everything in this place.
So I think the hiss.
Is this your enemy? Alright, it's our.
Sino kausap ko? We'll have more answers as the game progresses, pero
it burrows in like an infuriating wild to. That makes you hum it over and over.
Hoy, nato min dikit. Guys, ayun. This is a weird game. Ang ganda ng art, grabe. Do I jump? And is it? I jump. Oh shit. Ba't kayo may cover system? Yun. Ay, wala na health. Fuck you. Uy, wala akong health, pare. Yun, yun, yun. So, wala tong cover system, guys. Just gotta keep moving. Oh! My God! Namatay ako agad! Sorry! Sorry! Didn't expect that. Isa pa. Hassle yun, ah. One more. Okay.
Hissing sound that tried to invade me earlier.
Let's go, haters.
Yes. Burrowing into everything.
May boss pala eh. Thank you, health. Yun. Napaka-ibang skills, guys. Pero run and shoot lang ako. Ayun yung boss, oh. Ayun naman. Fuck you! Ay! Nag-recharge! Yun, nice melee.
cleanse the control point. What does that mean? Help me fix it.
Ito daw. What the fuck? This is not your regular office.
Holy shit. You did it. We did it.
Can you hear me?
Who's we?
With the Bureau. Are you still sane?
Well, to.
Happy I am to talk to somebody sane.
The feeling's mutual. I'm Pope, Emily Pope, Dr. Darling's assistant.
My turn. Should I lie? Jesse Faden. I'm just visiting. I should have lied.
Oh, shit. You're the new director.
What?
We're coming out.
New director?
Call me Jesse.
Okay, Jesse.
I'm Emily. Look, somehow, this hostile force, this hiss, that works? Somehow the hiss managed to infiltrate the building without any warning.
And just like that, my name for it is official. The hiss. Like the sound of poison gas leaking in.
We're in full lockdown. It seems to have spread everywhere and to everyone, not protected by an HRA. And extraordinarily, you. You are the director, and that makes you special by definition. Trench is no longer the director, obviously. I'm sorry, I'm talking too much. This whole situation is just a lot.
Trench is dead. Shot.
Ah.
I found his body. And the gun.
Do I tell her it looked like a suicide?
The service. Also, and this can sound crazy, he keeps appearing to me, saying things. It's hard to make out, but he told me to cleanse the control point, push the hiss out. The whole room shifted around. You did that? And you entered the building when it was already in the lockdown, before you became the new director. How?
I'm not ready to tell her about you yet.
A janitor let me in. I love it. This is fucking unbelievable. It's
true.
I can't even. Look, Jesse, I have a million questions, and you probably have a million more.
Like, do you know my brother Dylan? Not yet.
But there's something I need to ask you to do first. If you can cleanse a control point, then you can maybe cure those infected or possessed by the hiss. Because if that's possible, our options are very different.
Emily Pope. I don't know her, but I like her already. She's the opposite of the faceless agency I've blamed for what happened to me for so long. But I can't trust her yet. Or rather, the Bureau she's a part of.
Yes. I can try.
I'm speaking for you, of course. We can try it together.
Sinikausap ko. I have an imaginary friend.
We did it before. Push the hiss out.
Ito. Let us cleanse this girl. Wild. What? Nima cleansing yun eh.
Work. This has burrowed too deep. Ripping it out rips them apart.
Nima cleansing eh. Wild. Tama menu to. personal mods. Health boost nyo pala eh. Okay, isa lang. Weapon mod. Uy, may mod na pala eh. I got this for the digital edition kasi kaya I have new mods. Meron pala eh. Reload speed, accuracy boost. Ito na lang. Assets, mission, collectible. The usual. Okay. Wait, wait, wait. Oh, so fast travel. Ooh, outfit. Wow. Pwede. Ito muna. Bakit? Pero sige, go.
Casper Darling would know, but he's missing. I think he knew this was coming, or suspected. He came up with the HRAs, the Hadron Resonance Amplifiers. I think they're what saved us. A few of us. And Director Trench would know.
Trench? The ghost, or whatever he is. He mentioned something called the hotline. Said I should find it.
It's another object of power, like the gun, an amp, Bakelite telephone, a direct line of communication between the director and the board. Maybe he can talk to you more clearly through that. I mean, Trench has years and years of experience. He might know how to destroy the hiss.
Where is the hotline?
It's kept in the communications department through the mailroom. It's part of this sector, so we can access it even with the lockdown in place. We'll get the door open for you.
Game.
Okay.
Kailangan magpalit ng damit.
That's Tomasi's department. He's the head of communications. I don't think he had an HRA. He kind of made a point about not wearing one earlier. Keep an eye out.
Weird game.
That's not me. I'm not a director type. I'm not a leader.
Why am I here? I think you already know. Yes, I came for my brother, but there are other reasons, too. I said I was looking for answers, but I might never understand them. I'm not looking for proof. This is already it. More than enough. No matter what they told me all those years, I know it's real now. I didn't imagine this. I want to be a part of this world. What scares me shitless is that I finally found it.
Sobrang weird. Hiss
destroyed all.
Game. Trophy lang pala. Ah, naghang! Ayun,
yun. I know this is all new to you, sir. Don't hesitate to ask me anything you want to know. There are no stupid questions.
Yeah, yeah. We change the mat. Yan, mas all communications. Sige, yan. Doon nata. Okay.
There it is again. A welcome message.
Napaw powers. Inihis. The fuck? Some weird shit. Holy fuck. Shit kayo. Wait lang. Pengay muna powers. Ayun o. Napaw powers. Bam. Okay. Ang dami deads. Wild. Wala. Dito. Ito.
It's overpowering here. You don't want me anywhere near it.
Hey, fuckers. Not about flowers. Yun, pake. Sampa. Ganda nung... Ayun, yun. Saan? Yes, sir. Isa. Headshot, fool. Pa. San pa. Comms department, sa taas. Ooh, lakas ng bosses. Ito. Material. Saan ang comms? Yun. Oh, sara naman. Dead letters. Ano to? Dito ba dapat ako? Di pa ata eh. Bakit red? Uy, fuck! Grabe yun! Daan na shield, bro! Wala, grabe yun. Yun yung pakyo. Yun. Yun lang combo ko, hassle. Ganda na music, grabe. Saan ang comms office? Oh, I saw something, sir. Ah, grabe, di ko matamaan. Yun. Napang powers. Cleansing. Wild. So every time I cleanse, everything goes back. So yeah. Comms office, to. Wait lang. The fuck?
8 inches wide and capable of storing a whopping 80 kilobytes. Stolen by our friends at the CIA, the disk held the launch codes to Soviet nukes.
80 KB lang?
This is not the disk, of course, but one exactly like it, a perfect fusion of concepts vibrating in the Cold War era collective unconscious. A receptacle. It is a receptacle for dangerous energies to hone in on, and they did. We don't have the details, but when things started flying around the disk, it was transferred to us. It's an object of power. Oh, okay. Oops. Oh, and it can launch things telekinetically through the air. To date, we've launched 3 dozen pencils. And once, we launched a cup.
Penge powers. So I can launch pencils.
Communications. We're on the right track.
So dito muna. Oh my god. Wala. May nagsasalita sa voice chat. Oh shit, yun. Fuck. Let's go, fools. Hindi pa ata dito. Back, back! Di ba? Dito ata, guys. Ayoko yun. Hindi, dun talaga. Ulit, ulit, ulit. Let's fight.
Of power.
You know. Oh, ano yun? Eh, crouch pala. Ano yun? Paano puntahan yun? Ito. Crouch pala eh, visit. Health boost. Okay, so fuck, takbo! Takbo! Sabi na nga ba eh. Ang ganda ng mechanics, grabe. Okay, dito tayo. Crouch, man! Hindi mo makikita. Oh shit. Takbo. I need that shit. It's floppy disk. You know. Yes! New power!
It's harder to hear you when I'm here. It's like the channel's been changed. The board's in charge here. Their pyramids in the bureau seat. Are they really the ones pulling the strings?
Challenge na naman.
Their director.
AKA tutorial. Ito. Pinintay ko eh. Yon. Yes. Pati ba to? Give me enemies. Align the cube. Ayan. Ah, okay. Doon ba? Sos. I like this game. Okay, padaan, padaan. You can literally pick up every debris and launch it. Gaya to mga to. Yeah! Patay kayo, may powers na ako. Pero it comes in a limited power ata. Ah, may recharge. Nice. So you can't throw everything lagi. Until you get upgrades, of course. Pesa. Wait lang. I'ma launch something. You know. Boom. Ganda, ganda. Let's go, director. Ganda, grabe. Guys, I recommend you get this game if may physical copies pa. Or just go digital. Yan ah.
I got it. Just like you wanted, right? This will help me fight the hiss.
Let's go. Let's go, let's go! My first telekinesis battle. Ayun, yun, napakang ko yun. Ladies and gentlemen! Yan. Saan yung mga ibang haters? You know. Uy, may projectiles na kayo ah. Yun. Fuck you. Ito, ito, ito. Ay, sorry sir. My bad. Pengeg object! Yeah! Ganda. Ang ganda. Alright, let's go. Comms office. Oh, pakit. Yun. Visit ka. Ginulat mo ako. Yan.
Emily said that the hotline can be reached through the mail.
Okay. So, I'll continue on with my part 2, guys. Pero, I'll stop here. So, this is Control. One of the games just released a few days ago. So, oi ninyo, musta? So, just, I recommend you guys get this game. Very underrated. Low on physical copies, so might just get it digital. So, this is Icon from Open Time. Like our pages, subscribe on YouTube. Play Control.